What is up? We are here and we are at Rianne's birthday. Happy birthday, Rianne. Shout outs to Kuya Jake and Ate Marianne for inviting us. We are here in LA. Yes, we are. And we are at what? Doubletree by Hilton? At the hotel. So we are staying here and the event is here, so. How convenient. So, yeah, I'll drop the. Like a wife. Like a wifey in her dress. Pretty, and mommy. Mommy in her dress. Hi, beautiful ladies. What's up? And I got my suit on from. I got me. Got some shoes on. Yeah, I don't have real dress shoes, so sue me. But, we are here, and yeah, again, shout outs to the Ariola family for inviting us to this event for Rianne's debut. So, yep, we're just waiting to go inside for the event to start. We thought we were going to be late. Wifey and mommy had to get their hair done, but apparently we are not. Running on Filipino time here, so stay tuned. See you guys when we go inside.
Did everybody have fun going to the entrance?
Yeah. Woo!
Did everybody have fun?
Yeah!
Okay, again, my name is Jason, the entertainer in Balto. I will be your MC for tonight. So right now, I would like to request for everyone, there is only one rule in this house. You should be not killjoy. No killjoy or party pooper. The reason is, Rianne and their family want you to have fun. That's the reason why we're here. Because it's a birthday. That's why it says happy birthday. So everyone should be happy. No killjoy. I don't like anyone who's sitting there mopping like, oh, I don't wanna dance. I'm too shy. No. This is not the right time. This is not the right place to be shy, to be, you know, doing nothing. Because we are here to enjoy night. Because what will happen tonight, we'll have communion, that's for you, 18 rose and candles, 18 treasures, and it's a privilege to introduce all our special guests for tonight, especially her awesome families, because without them, her life will be empty and unhappy. Let us all give a big round of applause to honor all the people whom she truly loves. To begin our program, I am honored to introduce to you hardworking and dedicated parents who shows faith and hard work to build a family. The parents of our debutante, Mr. and Mrs. Jake and Marianne Ariola! She has her, there you go.
Now, let's capture some magical moment. Let's create memories. distance from ourselves, laughter and friendship. As we celebrate this special occasion, have fun and enjoy the best of your evening. Thank you. Woo!
What a shy guy. Without further ado, let us now welcome the participants of the Grand Cotillion as they parade in all their glory for our first court, the amazing duo, Jacqueline Terrucha and Brian Terrucha! She's ready for any adventure for the sake of fun. And the friendship, more refined than shy, more adventurous than playful, more charismatic than charming, more alluring than beautiful. Indeed, she has all grown up, and what a sight she has become. It is an honor, guests, friends, ladies and gentlemen, let us all stand as we welcome the debutant, who is ravishing, gorgeous, delightful, heavenly, smashing, stunning, and glamorous. Let's give a thunder and shining applause to our lady of the night, our debutante, Rianne Angel Ariola!
Truth, but never goodbye. I don't Yeah, woohoo! toast.
Toast.
Cheers.
Cheers.
All right. And
the Martinellis. The Martinelli.
And noble.
Oh, the champagne.
Dedicated partner of our deputy. Let's
like
give a round of applause for Jake Ariola.
Cheers.
Yeah. All right, is everybody ready for our meal for tonight? Are you hungry?
Yes.
Is everybody hungry?
Yeah.
All right, our buffet area is ready. You good? Area is ready? All right. Okay. Let's go. Where should I go? Number six.
Yeah. Woo! Woo!
Woo!
Woo!
Woo!
Woo!
Oh, not yet.
Let's go. You have to shout. Baby number six, are you ready?
Woo!
Louder, hold, louder. Baby number six, are you ready?
Woo!
DJ, play music.
Oh, snap.
Thank you.
elegant or how precious the gift is. What matters most is the thought, the value, and the essence that the gift contains. These gifts are significant to the debutante, and that she will truly treasure this for the rest of her life. In the 18 gifts, friends and family members are tasked to give the debutante special gifts or tokens and explain how they will become inspirations for her. These treasures represent the friendship between the giver and the debutante, because they indicate how well they know each other. For the first symbol, symbolize balance and faith. Let's give a round of applause for Sheila Chan and Bill Ferrari. Symbolize passion and kindness. Let's give a round of applause for Arlene Castro Yui and Janelle Sara. Let's give them a round of applause. Woo-hoo!
With these, I want you to remember that once you have a dream or goal in mind, remember that slogan, just do it. Because anything is possible, as long as you put your mind, time, and effort into it. Maybe cliche, but the saying is true, there is nothing to fear but fear itself. And fear is what prevents people from reaching their goals and purpose in life. So put these shoes on and go make your dreams a reality. And just like Michael Jordan, go and make your own legacy.
Happy birthday, Rianne. 18 is the beginning of so many adventures. What I wish someone told me was, as you set your heart and mind towards building the foundation as an adult, don't forget that you are not alone. As you can see from this room alone, you have so many people in your corner to love and support you and to cheer you along the way. May these wind chimes provide you with a bit of luck and prosperity as you begin your journey through adulthood while warning off bad vibes and negative energy. Hopefully you will take them with you wherever you may go. And may the next few years, or forever, come to mold you into being even more lovely, gorgeous, young woman filled with ambition and intelligence.
Let's give them a round of applause. Next,
so the roses, AJ, right now. So I guess all the guys are dancing. The 18 roses are dancing with the debutante to all her favorite romantic songs. And Wendy gave a wonderful speech. And I just want to give a shout out to Janelle and Marcus and Arlene's new cousin we're just enjoying the party with them, the event, so signing the book. So happy birthday, Rianne. If you ever see this video on YouTube, give a like, subscribe, shout outs. So, and again, thank you, Kuya Jake and Ate Marianne, for inviting us. And again, happy birthday, Rianne. I hope you don't have what we already gave you, and I hope they fit. Wink, wink. So, stay tuned for more. See you guys.
Thank you.
everything. It is an honor to introduce to you the radiance of a dazzling woman, the effect of her divine strength, the marvelous, stunning, supportive, and magnificent. Let me present to you the mother of the debutant, best mother in the world,
to you.